There's going to be a week of traffic jams on Sahara around the I-15. NDOT says there will be partial closures of Sahara in both directions, as well as the flyover exit ramp from the southbound 15 to go east on Sahara toward the Strip. This will all take place overnight from 9 p.m. to 7 a.m. starting Sunday and ending next Friday.